with over 4,000 students from all over India. 5 institutes of academic disciplines offering courses in design, business, law, dentistry, liberal arts, and mass communication. 1,000 employees and a sprawling 30 acres campus, Karnavati University is fast becoming synonymous to excellence in teaching, learning, and research. Located in the World Heritage City of Ahmedabad, Karnavati University endorses a strong sense of openness and warmth. The cornerstone of our academic philosophy is rigor. We know that we are preparing our students not just for a career, but life itself. A multi-dimensional learning model drives all academic activities at the university. The university is young, vibrant, and offers the best learning ambience to nurture academic, entrepreneurial, and professional excellence.
Welcome to Karnavati University. At Karnavati University, we believe in challenging the impossible. At Karnavati University, we believe in challenging your extremes, because at Karnavati University, we have the passion for education.
We reinforce confidence in our students by providing them with opportunities to learn through various activities which give them a holistic approach to life and education both.
Karnavati School of Dentistry. In order to meet the growing demand for dental education in India, the institutional block of KSD is facilitated with appropriate learning centers, laboratories, and museums. The rich and high-tech library keeps the doors of knowledge open for the students 24/7. At the OPD, students are trained in skill and professionalism under the guidance of the experts in the field.
Karnavati School of Dentistry is well known for its academics, infrastructure, as well as for discipline, not only in Gujarat but all over the India.
We pull the students to reach to the next level by giving one-to-one interaction, and we teach them the next generation methodology so that they can walk out tomorrow as a dentist and they can conquer the future pretty well in this competitive market.
Spending 7 hours a day here has made me fall in love with this beautiful campus. In this 3-year span of clinical experience, I have witnessed varying kinds of patients.
As a student, everyone dreams about their college life, and I'm totally living this dream. The flow of the patient here is amazing, and it has accentuated my skills to the most.
The MBA Institute has strategically devised UG and PG courses and is committed to providing business students with the high-quality management skills necessary to operate and perform in a global environment. Guest lecturers from academic celebrities, expert faculties, and a real-world exposure gives the United World School of Business an edge over other business schools.
The add-on life skill modules which are given in all our programs, like leadership skills, networking skills, negotiation skills, and team building skills.
An important feature of our curriculum is the string of courses on contemporary business environment. This enables us to bring to the classroom things from the world of business and industry, even as they are unfolding in real time.
The Indian economy is booming, and I want to ride this wave. I chose United World School of Business because they provide a unique perspective towards entrepreneurship, and my risk-taking abilities are getting sharpened here.
I'm keen to know that how human resources will impact the companies and the business, and at United World School of Business, our veteran teachers share their rich experiences with us.
United World Institute of Design, one of the premier design institutes in India, the United World Institute of Design offers a diverse range of UG and PG courses in the area of art and design. Through carefully designed sessions, the Institute enables an environment of cross-disciplinary collaboration and advocates both specialized practice and hybrid experimentation.
UID is the fastest growing design institute in India. We have got students throughout the country and they are studying together different disciplines in the field of design.
Through our faculty and our students, the processes, the academic systems, which are benchmarked to the best in the world, in a very short span, UID has become one of the most sought after design colleges in India.
At the United School of Design, we believe in creating the new student for the future of tomorrow who will contribute not only to the society but will be able to be a part of an evolving process.
So UID is so good as a college that when you leave after a course of 4 years or 2 years, you leave as a complete and an independent person.
I believe there's a life beyond the classroom and lifestyle accessory department at UID. Industrial visits, visit to trade fairs, it is important as it gives a broader perspective of how the industry functions and how the work flows.
Here at UID, we have people from all over the country. This gives us an amazing platform to organize events and celebrate festivals. Right from Navratri to Durga Puja and Ganpati to Onam, we celebrate it all.
Recognized by the Bar Council of India, the School of Law is functioning as a nodal agency to uplift legal education in Gujarat. An effective advocacy program, an in-house legal aid clinic exposing students to hands-on experience, and a faculty of renowned legal scholars and practitioners ensure that the students learn both inside and outside of the classroom.
The question which many of the students are contemplating at this time is to how do you go about choosing a law school? It is my confession that students should choose law school based on faculty, based on interaction that the law school would provide. And I think increasingly law schools and law students are emphasizing the need of skills.
We have a very thriving research department here where students and faculty, they can engage in different types of legal as well as interdisciplinary legal research, including human rights, child rights, cyber law, IPR.
There are very less women in the field of criminal prosecution, so I want to change that. And there are many things that I'm learning in the United World School of Law.
I had an interest in looking towards criminal law and practicing it. Learning here from trained professional at United World School of Law is awesome.
The liberal arts curriculum will challenge you for the rest of your life. The courses ensure intellectual and personal growth, thus preparing students to meet the challenges of responsible citizenship in a complex, changing world. An emphasis on writing in all disciplines offered sharpens students' capacity for critical thinking and expression.
The world is changing so fast that, and the communication is one of the reasons why it has changed so fast. This course are becoming more and more exciting for the younger people. And we make it very, very relevant today with the up-to-date developments of all the courses of communication, be it television, be it cinema, be it the cyber media, be it the print. And we make them study in convergence.
We incorporate theater, dance and music in our liberal arts program. We are also committed to creating strong linguistic and reasoning skills in our students.
I always wanted to build a career in archaeology. So by studying in United World School of Liberal Arts, I am getting an opportunity to study archaeology both in a theoretical as well as practical way. Through a wide variety and range of performing arts at the campus, I am actually getting a chance to explore my creativity.
At Karnavati University, the safety and well-being of our students, faculty and staff is an important priority. Our campuses and their environs are safe, and through a variety of measures, both on and off campus. Security on campus takes a number of forms. A 24/7 control center, CCTV cameras all over the campus, and fire detection and safety alarms are the security measures that we implement. Karnavati University offers comprehensive healthcare for the entire campus community with a team of medical professionals, including a round-the-clock gynec and a general physician. The 10-bedded hospital in the campus of the university is equipped to handle various emergencies. There are two food outlets on campus, the mess and the popular other canteen called anti-clock. With no compromise on hygiene and nutrition value of the food, both the spaces ensure that the students can relax and socialize with friends or work while cozying up to a hot cup of chai.
We try to give a homely touch so that they don't miss their home a lot. Also, the food is prepared in a very hygienic way and cleanliness is maintained throughout. Also, if somebody is ill, they can ask us and we will prepare a special healthy food for them.
Whether a recreational novice or an accomplished varsity athlete, students of Karnavati University stay active, engaged and healthy. Our facilities include a gym, a sports ground for football and cricket, and a basketball court. Each college building radiates the poise and character of the stream of education it imparts. Seamlessly nestled alongside each other, these buildings are beautifully fused together with white lily ponds, sculptures, murals, and various art installations.
Karnavati University, the campus has everything. It has a pond, a football ground, a stationery shop, a cafeteria, a hostel, workshops. It has everything that you can ask for.
I've been living in this hostel since a year now. Here I don't have 350 family members, and it feels like a second home here.
Karnavati University is where opportunity waits. We get these amazing chances to work with renowned fashion designers and labels. This is where we make memories. This is where we make mistakes and we learn. This is where we grow.
Welcome to Karnavati University.